Hello everyone. Today I wanted to show with you another my tech what I will make to the last day. But the first happy mail, and this is envelope from Minerva Rios. Look at this postcard, very neat, and this owl, love this. So Minerva sent me Valentine's card, but the first I want to show with you this tape, piece of this tape. Of course, I will use it, and this is a handmade envelope from craft paper, and I will think I love this paper, and I will think that I will deconstruct this envelope and use this paper to something. So this is this clip. Paper clip like a hat. I will have this paper clip like a hat, but red. But this gold I don't have. This is the first. So also Minerva. The first I showed you card. This. And this is silver glittering paper. You will saw it, and inside was bicycle, and Minerva write Happy Valentine's Day from silver marker, I think. So Minerva, I will have your card, and I like this card, and also Minerva sent me this pad with card what I also used, and I will see this is like a stickers maybe, I don't know. And this one journaling card, like a playing card. So this is from Minerva, some goodies. And I will make another tag, but I will like grungy tag. So I wanted actually made grungy tag, so I will made all of background like a grungy. So I show you all of this. The first I wanted to show you this one, and on this tag like a background I will use fabric, green fabric. And of course I will use the rest of my old postcard like a base. So this is background like a fabric. You will don't saw, but I will make another background on this. Used some scrap of craft paper, you will saw the rest of it. Die cuts, I will use this Tim Holtz man, and something like a film. This die cuts and this flowers, by the way, sent me Lori Richardson Haley sometimes ago, and I don't use it to this time, so little by little I will use it now. Tickets and real film. So this is the first tag. Another tag. Also grungy background. Washi tape. I buy on my some store. Star. Punch star. This flower also, I think, from Daniel. I don't remember. And this arrow too. This brown with gold piece was from some candy. Part on this and part on this. And vintage, real vintage photo. I wanted made it like a Tim Hall's show, die cuts silhouette on CHA on this year. So I will made it. And this Tim Hall's this pack actually inspired me to try to make something like this. Pin from second hand and some gold plastic trim. This is actually I buy on second hand some Indian scarf, and this is part of that scarf decoration. And some stamp. So this is another tag. And this from some book flower. I will small flower. So this is another tag. And this was also from some Indian scarf. This is metal piece. So I will glue it on my tag. So this is the next. This is the next tag, also grungy background. Actually, background I will use vintage magazine page. This part was from newspaper. Also, I will use this part of this tissue paper, pattern tissue paper, I think it's called. I used small beer label. I used how call this, I don't remember. Puzzle piece, square, colored square, and this from, I think, Daniela sent me. Dragonfly, flower. And this, I first cut again from this French book. 2005. So this is nothing versus more energy that worrying. The larger problem is carried, the heavier it gets. So I hope you will read it. Not much focused, but I hope you will saw. So this is my next tag. Next tag have also some word from that book. So also didn't touch. I will background. I will made similar like on previous tag. So vintage magazine page, newspaper piece, puzzle piece, star. This die cuts from again. Sorry, from Lori Richardson Haley. This circle and the word. If you think you are better, you are. If you think you dare not, you don't. If you'd like to win, but you think you can't, it's almost a card you want. So I show you this word again. And sorry, my camera not focusing, but I hope you will read it. So I will, you will, so I will use the black and white birds. So just like a contrast. Another tag. This tag is actually double tag because this I will made from postcard and this just from cardstock. So again, on this tag background, I will use some collaging to vintage magazine. I will use to color it. I will use this my. Like a coffee dying. I show you. Spray. It's, I tell again, this is not real coffee dying. This is cosmetic powder. And also to shimmer, I used also this, my shimmer blue. And I use this applicate. This I cut from this fabric what I found. And Friday satin. I will found this satin, but I don't know how used it. I will make that look is a little bit grungy. And I will think what made to satin, so I will decide that made Friday satin. So it is this. This star was stickers, small stickers, gold button. And these leaves, I will glittering to blue. And you will saw, I will use star. I buy on second hand and small. And this key, I will buy on some store. And this is not like you have wooden, this small part, and you will use. But this is like something like this. And you will saw how it is. It's not tiny, but this is it. And this is, I don't know from what, but I decided glue. And this is, I made sometimes ago handmade brats, so I will use this my handmade brats on this tag. So this is that tag. I show you it again. And I will start it, but not finish it yet. Another tag, this. So also grungy background, piece of clean brush paper, puzzle. And on this I will use, you will saw this number. This is, I used modeling paste what sent me Eileen McInnes. So how I will finish it, I don't know. And when, also I don't know. I must have some idea, some inspiration to make it. So this is my old tag and my Valentine's Day card. So again, thank you Minerva very much. Thank you Minerva very much for this card. I like this card. And I hope you will like this my tag. So this is all, and to the next video. Bye.